soccer. A lot of people think I do most of the work on the team, but you know, that's really not true at all. Everyone has really come along over the year. Everyone's really good guys. Everyone's doing their part. Hemler, Crimmins, you know, Long Arms Lamp. We might call him Long Arms, but it's those long legs you gotta look out for. I've seen him do some pretty creative moves with those feet. You know, there's only one word to describe it, and that's naughty.
Farts!
David Duane, I mean, we're really good. He's like our Yoda. I mean, when Yoda said, like, may the Force be with you, it's like, may the David Duane be with you. He's like our key to success. Like, I'm Luke Skywalker, and he's Yoda. Together, we win. I mean, that's what makes this team. We're so great. I mean, rookies or not, it's me and David.
Yeah. Soccer's no catcher in the rye, but there's definitely a message in there somewhere. Yeah. I have a few rooks on this team. Crimmins. Guy's got nice hair, but soccer skills, subpar, really. David Duehi, he thinks we're friends, but guy's a loser. Went to Kalamazoo. See this? Indiana? This is a real school, right here. I'm the leader of this team. This is my team. As a team, this year, we've been pretty good. Working hard, doing well. But again, that David Duehi, so overrated. Everyone thinks he's this humble, nice guy. Not true at all. You should see behind the scenes. Guy's way overhyped.
Oh yeah, no, me and Mr. No, yeah, we're great friends. I mean, real pals. You know, if I had to describe our relationship, I would say I'm like X and he's like Y, and together we just function.
Physics is fun. You put force on the ball, you get the kick in the nets, applies force back on you, pushes off of you. It's momentum, you know? It's the velocity to the ball. I was caught half field, negative graph, velocity versus time, you know, the usual. And the way he came up to me and said, you can't do that. You can't do that, Ben. You know, you gotta play ball. Like every little kid aspires, like every adult aspires, you gotta play ball. You gotta play soccer. So, you know, just do what you want. Make a velocity versus time graph if you want, you know? Do what you need to do.
Yeah, Hemler, he gets a little physical, but great guys. His heart's in the right place.
You know, we're out here, we're playing some soccer. It's my first time playing soccer, so I've never really done this thing before. I played football in high school, and many guys, they say, you know, I get a little rough out there. The beast comes out, like, what can I say? There's nothing you can really do about it, you know? It's just in me. It's my instinct. They call me the Hellmaker, like Hemler. So, yeah, basically, you know, I get out there, I play some good D, and I had a goal this season. It happened. It happened. So, how everybody says, you know, Holmuth, this guy, you know, he's all right in goal. He's a good guy. Good guy nonetheless. But I got in goal for the last game. Let me tell you, I'm out there making saves left and right. I'm unstoppable. Zero goals scored on this guy.
Rookie season, man. Had a lot of highlights. First year of Liggett. Feel like I've been here for 5 years. I know, really gelling with the guys. You know what I'm talking about, man. I had a great year. I definitely am not the fastest guy on the team, but I run the most. I'm definitely working hard out there, sprinting across, throwing my body. I got great stamina. You know, I biked across country twice, dude, twice on a bike. You know, soccer just comes naturally to me. I'm just a naturally gifted athlete. I got a ponytail, you know, most aerodynamic haircut you can have in all the games. You know, working hard, trying to make it, trying to come up on Doyle's team, you know, earn a spot, get some respect to the guys. Goals? I had a lot of good chances, you know, a couple shoulders. I threw my shoulder a lot, but I didn't have a lot of luck, man. You know, I'm trying to keep working hard, man. You know, I'm talking about working hard out here, soccer. You know, throwing the body, getting all the chances you can. No luck, really, no luck yet, but I'm pretty optimistic for the next couple seasons. You know, I'm going to be a top goal scorer one day.
You know, I haven't gotten into a lot of games this year, but you know, the teams are doing really well, you know. The Sioux Commissioners should have like an advantage on them. They're really fun. You know, I just love sitting back on the bench, relaxing, watching this amazing team. I cheer a little bit. That's
go!
Kind of my purpose.
Go!
And I pep people off by giving them like
go!
Some nice
go!
And, you know, like some pep rallies and pep talks and like, you know, that kind of thing.